An elderly Japanese woman dubbed the Black Widow in a serial murder case has been sentenced to death. A court in Kyoto has convicted 70-year-old Shisako Kikihi of a series of killings of elderly men by poisoning. Cyanide was used in the killing of Kakihi's fourth husband, as well as two ex-partners between 2007 and 2013. The pensioner was also found guilty of attempting to murder a fourth victim. The court heard how the accused amassed millions of euros worth of insurance payments and inheritance.